our head of the department, Dr. M. Abdul Qadir sir, to give the welcome address.
Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulil karim amma ba'd fa yasiru nijiddan an akuma amamakum li targhib asatidatil kiram wa dhuyufina al kiram wa talabatina al izza awwalan ana urahhib bi amin al kulliyya dr ismail muhiyuddin li hudurihi ma'ana fi hadhihi al hafla hafla al ta'jeez sahadat بعد أن أتممنا عقد مسابقات القصيرة العديدة بمناسبة يوم العربي العالمي وكذلك أنا أرحب الأستاذ الدكتور محمد إبراهيم نائب أمين الكلية هو عيلا لبى دعوتنا الآن موجود لدينا عندنا في هذه الحفلة الميمونة وكذلك انا ارحب بالاستاذ الدكتور عبد المالك عميد الكليه السابق بالكليه الجديده تشناي ورئيس قسم اللغه العربيه بالكليه الجديده هو ايضا حاضر معنا في هذا في هذه الحفله الميمونه انا ارحب به وكذلك جميع الاساتذه الكرام وكذلك طلبة العزة لحضورهم لمشاركتهم في وكذلك الطالب القديم الذي تخرج من خرج من كليتنا بعد ان حصل يعني شهادة العالم الأخ الفايز محمد فايزل الذي يعمل في شركات اخرى ان شاء الله سوف يغادر الى دبي هو ايضا موجود لدينا ارحب بجميعكم I would like to express extend my cordial welcome to our principal sir and he is always what we call it the pillar of support to our department always he is giving consent for all the constructive activities productive activities be conducted in our department he is always the well-wisher of the department like that our vice principal sir he accepted our invitation and he is with us he is present with us and like that our former colleague and former HOD and principal of the new college HOD of Arabic department and the principal of new college he is one among us even though he is not working with us now he is taking the classes for the students in a blended mode even though he left our college and he is also with us in this morning and I welcome you sir like that all other staff members who is coordinating and conducting this program this program is being conducted in the view of World Arabic Day it is being conducted every year 18th December at first it was started in the year 2010 then regularly it is being conducted UNO there are only 6 languages being considered as the official language one among them is Arabic language and in this connection we conducted many programs for the students and about that there will be a separate report submitted by the coordinator of this program and I welcome all of you for this thank you very much assalam
thanks a lot for your warm